So we're going to be putting the monkey bread onto the coals. Get this stuff cooking. Oh yeah, she's cooking good. Good, and it's rising. Nice. Turn it about a quarter. Turn that. Spin that. About a third. Alright, another 10 minutes has gone by. We'll take another peek. See how it's looking. Yeah, it's scorching a little bit, so I'm gonna have to take off some of these top briquettes. Put it at the bottom. Give it another 10 minutes and it should be done. Alright, so we're at 40 minutes and yep, it's looking much better than it was, so I'm going to put in for 5 more minutes and call it good. Don't want to burn it, but I want to make sure that it's cut. Okay, this has been in or on for 45 minutes. Let's see what it looks like. I'm just probably going to be done. I would have to say, yeah, that's done. It's a little bit of ash, but that's okay. We can work our way through that.